While I was fully comatose at Vanderbilt Hospital, I had a very sexy long mullet from where they buzzed the top and the sides of my hair. If Billy Ray Cyrus would have seen it, he'd be like, "I did not create the mullet, you did."